play slide, I would pick up the nearest instrument and play that. The way I approach my music and art is with the same element of risk. You know, I love that. You watch things take shape, or you listen to things take shape. It's a great release, you know. Traveling to new places, meeting new people is a real source of inspiration. It's the element of the unknown, always coming up. I've never been one to sit still in one place. I come from the canals of England, and these water gypsies that Paul Timbo and my family for generations has always been on the moon. My earliest memories, 3 or 4 years old, I was always drawing. I was born with it, you know, I was born with a pencil and a pick in my hand. You know. I make paintings to keep saying.